Firelands cared little for the Dark Irons. They would torment any they could. They were held in check by Ragnaros, who only valued us as pawns, nothing more. Some dwarves served our Fire Lord willingly to power their own ambitions, their own cruelty. Others, out of loyalty towards the Thorisson line.
My ascension is at hand! No longer will I be shackled by mortal limitations.
I need to get closer.
Intruders! Oh, my constructs will destroy you!
Thank you.
Our fate is the doom of all who face the great fire. The death of our flesh marked the birth of our spirit and our sacred task. You may not pass, but not our kin, nor have you issued the challenge.
Thank you. brain.
Sorcerer Thane Thorisson first summoned Ragnaros during the War of the Three Hammers. He doomed the Dark Iron Clan to
grind these invaders beneath the might of the Dark Iron War Machine! Defend your Emperor!
I expected better!
He doomed the Dark Iron Clan to servitude.
Away.
the invaders!
I need a target. I'm out of range. I'm out of
range. Divide and conquer.
I need.
The Lyceum. A mockery of its name. No grand debates took place here. It was used for marshalling the Dark Iron military. As was most of Blackrock Depths. The Lyceum. A mockery of its name. No grand debates took place here. It was used for marshalling the Dark Iron military. It was all Dagrin could do to keep his own empire from crumbling from within. He wouldn't accept it. But I knew. It was Ragnaros who truly led the Dark Irons.
Hey, good.